Hello friends, Christian here with Brick Life Crisis again. Today we have something a little bit different. This is a DK set of books called Secrets of the Force. There are two books, and this set includes three minifigures, and that's really the reason for the purchase. But let's go ahead and take a look at the books, and then the minifigures. So, we have a Star Wars Mighty Minifigures book, as well as Chronicles of the Force. Let's start with this guy here. This is basically a sticker activity book. Looks like there's all kinds of Lego-related Star Wars art, and then all of these little silhouette things are places for you to put stickers, and it looks like it basically becomes sort of a catalog of different characters. So Padawan Anakin, Mace Windu, so there are stickers that fit on all of these different places. Those stickers are found a little bit later in the book. Here we go. We got a whole ton of different stickers in various sizes. And then towards the back of the book, there are just some blank pages that you can put some more stickers on. Or actually, I guess they're not blank pages as much as they are as the back of the stickers. But anyway, mostly about 1,000 stickers with some suggestions on where to put them towards the front. I haven't actually read through this, but it looks like there's some character descriptions and stuff. Might be interesting for little ones who are into stickers and stuff. There might be some decent information in here, but I guess you could set up some scenes with some of the stickers as well on some of these backgrounds they have. But, yeah, I'm not terribly interested in this necessarily. I like that set. It's the old Mos Eisley set. Anyway, lots of stickers, if you're into that. Pretty nice photography. So that's the first book. The second one is this Chronicles of the Force. Discover the story of LEGO Star Wars Galaxy. And this one has information on the light side, the dark side, all kinds of different information on the different characters, similar to some of the other DK books that we've seen in the past. They've got some of the sets here, Jabba's Palace, AT-AT, the Han Solo and Carbonite, all kinds of stuff here. So anyway, this book is a little bit more interesting, and I might actually take a little bit of time to go through this one at some point. Here we have some creatures. We've got the Wampa, we've got Tauntauns, Dewback, Dianoga from the Death Star. We got Lugabees down here. So kinda cool. Now we got droids, K3PO, C3PO, astromech droids. Yeah. This one is definitely more interesting to me than the sticker book. But neither of the books are the reason I bought this. Incidentally, this came from Target for $20. The reason I bought this set was for this. There are three minifigures. Let's take a look at those. Alright, so the first of these minifigures is Unkar's Brute. He's classified as an evil henchman. There is a little bit of information here. The data file, year 2016, the first set that he was available in was the Star Wars Chronicles of the Force. He consists of three pieces, I guess that's the head, torso, and legs. And there says the Unkar plots henchmen wear scary masks to hide their identities. They aren't very smart, and Unkar mainly uses them to threaten people. So this guy has just some basic brown pants, kind of a disheveled look on his torso there. It's not very well maintained as far as his clothing goes. And I don't know if he's got a really messed up face or if that's supposed to be a mask, like they say in that data file. But there you go. That is Unkar's Brute. Alright, this is Luke Skywalker, the medal winner. This figure is from 2009. The first set it was available in was the LEGO Star Wars Visual Dictionary. It consists of four pieces, the legs, torso, head, and hair. Minifigure was especially created to celebrate 10 years of LEGO Star Wars. Minifigure himself has cause for celebration. Luke has been honored with the medal for bravery after destroying the first Death Star. Well, that's pretty cool. I like the kind of goldish paint application. Kind of shines in the light if you get it the right way. Pretty cool. And finally, we have Han Solo, the decorated hero. This is from 2011. The first set was the LEGO Star Wars Character Encyclopedia. Four pieces consisting of the torso, legs, head, and hair. Han Solo has received the highest medal of honor for his role in the destruction of the first Death Star. Cocky Han doesn't feel the need to dress up for the medal ceremony. What could look better than his cool blue jeans and black vest? Yeah, so these guys are pretty cool, especially with the medals there. I have not seen these guys before, so when I saw them at Costco, I figured $20 is a little expensive, I guess, for three figures, but since they're kind of unique, I figured it was probably worthwhile. And the books might be fun, too. All right, that's about it. I really like the Luke and Han. The Unkar's Brute is not a bad figure, but he doesn't really fit in with the other two. I kind of wish maybe they had made an exclusive Leia in her ceremonial dress from the end of A New Hope when she was giving the medals to Han and Luke. That would have been kind of cool to get that instead of Unkar's Brute. But as it stands, they're all three pretty good figures. No accessories come with them, unfortunately, but I especially like the Han and Luke with those medals. So anyway, hopefully you enjoyed this video. If you did, please leave us a like. And if you haven't already, hit that subscribe button. If you're interested in this set, it was available at Costco for $19.99. I think the retail price on it is $35. So it may also be available from booksellers like Barnes & Noble and stuff. But Costco had it for well under retail price. So just FYI. Anyway, thanks again for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. And until next time, may the Force be with you.